Hi guys, so let's learn Mercy by Shawn Mendes. The song's on D major, so that means you'll have these respective available chords. D major, G major, and A major will be all your available major chords. I've also written it down in the chord chart, which you can have a look. So D major is the 1 major, G major is the 4 major, and A major is the 5 major, right? And then you'll have the three minors, which is E minor, F sharp minor, 3 minor, and B minor. And of course, the rarely used C sharp diminished, which you may not want to use in a pop song. The chord progressions for the intro, the verse, and the chorus are identical. It's the exact same chords. And I'm also going to show you the voicing and the inversions for it. What's very important to note is to play the chords rather deep in the keyboard, if you're playing it on the keyboard. And also later on in the song, we observe a 3-3-2 rhythmic feel, which I'll try to talk about. A lot of the pop songs these days seem to have that feel. So let's go through that as well, right? So the intro of the song, what you do is you just hold these chords, E minor, G major, B minor, A major. Pretty much just hold it, and E minor I'm playing as EGB, as I've written there. G major I'm playing as DGB. B minor is F sharp BD. A major is EAC sharp. That's pretty much how it is in the track. So it allows this entire higher region for the vocalist and the other orchestration, the synths to take over, right? So you have E minor, G major, B minor. So this pretty much works for the entire song. Please have mercy on me. Da, na, 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 na. Right? So one way to first practice is to hold these chords. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. The other option is to try and bring out that 3-3-2 feel, where you can go 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2, 1-2-3, 1-2-3. So what I'm doing here is I'm playing the E minor chord 3 times. Rather, I'm playing every chord 3 times. But I'm playing the remaining 2 hits rather softer. So you go E minor, E minor, E minor. So that's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, I'm also adding some notes in the left hand. So essentially, you always play the root of the chord in the left hand. That's E minor, G major, B minor with B, A major with A. And you could double up the root with the octave here. But this octave, you could play it as a different rhythm. So I'm doing ta ta da ta da. That's left, right, left, right. And the left comes with the thumb octave. You could use this rhythm and keep the pinky sustained in the left hand. Song breaks down usually at the intro or the verse section. You don't have to play the groove, just hold it like that for four counts. It's quite a nice sound. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. And there's a bridge which happens once in the song, which I've mapped out here. You have G, B minor, D, and A. Okay? B minor, D major, A major. And there's a nice chord here where you play G major in the right hand and an E bass in the left hand. So that's G in the right hand and E bass in the left hand. So for two times you do G, B minor, D, A. For another two times you do G with E bass, B minor, D and A. So let's see how it sounds. And keep the same 3-3-2 time feel going. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, and so on. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. And now G with E bass. Build up, get a bit louder. Stop and back to the chorus. Please have mercy on me. Na 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 na. That's pretty much the song. So there's intro, verse, chorus, same chords, E minor, G, B minor, A. Then there's a bridge which we've written down. And try to observe the 3-3-2 feel. And the song has a lot of dynamics. So when it gets heavy with the drums and the tom drums, try to play it a bit heavier. So I've given you like a simpler pattern where you just hold the chord 2, 3, 4, 1, right, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. And then I've given you a busier pattern where you observe the 3, 3, 2 feel, rhythm feel. 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and so on. The 3, 3, 2 feel is a very popular rhythmic feel in music. We've done another lesson on it on YouTube, so we'll try and put that out in our description. So do check the description and watch that video as well. So it's a good insight into playing a lot of the modern pop songs, which have this 3-3-2 accented phrasing going on, which is sort of becoming a very viral trend these days. Right? So I hope you found that tutorial useful. And if you like the video, do subscribe to our channel, share it with all of your musician friends. Cheers.